Guys, today we will cover with clove. First, one of the most common uses of clove is flavoring hot drinks, like mulled wine, masala chai tea, and hot apple cider. Second, it is also applied to the skin as a counterirritant for pain and for mouth and throat inflammation. Third, clove or long has vitamin C, which is known to increase white blood cells in the body. This further helps your body fight any infections or diseases.